Namaste. I am Dr. Murali Manohar Chirumamilla, MD in Ayurveda. This video is about an important health topic. So please stay tuned until the end.
Garlic. Subject inputs by Dr. Murali Manohar Chirumamilla, MD Ayurveda. Ayurvedic view. Garlic is an essential ingredient to prepare any spicy and tasty food recipe. As per the description in Ayurveda, garlic is supposed to be derived from the nectar of life, Amrit. Out of the six tastes mentioned in Ayurveda, that is sweet, pungent, bitter, sour, salty, and astringent, all the five tastes except salty are present in garlic. It is easily available throughout India. It contains sulfur, sugar, and albumin. Medicinal uses. Types of swellings. Paste of garlic is useful in any type of swelling of the body or any joint in the form of local application. This should be applied only for 10 to 15 minutes. Earache and infections. For earache and infection of salivary glands, a paste of garlic should be applied. An earache, a bud of garlic, can also be put in the affected ear. Infected wounds. The paste is also useful in decaying or badly infected wounds in the form of local application. Joint disorders. It has a wonderful effect on all joint disorders. Guinea worm infections. Local application of garlic is effective in guinea worm infection. Cough. In case of severe cough or breathlessness, garlic juice should be taken along with sugar and warm water. Somatic symptoms. Garlic is also very good in helping indigestion, rejuvenation, and loss of appetite. Germicide. Garlic acts as a germicide of its strong smell, which might be the possible reason behind putting the garlic garlands on the children in ancient India. Excessive salivary secretions. In excessive salivary secretions, garlic bud should be chewed along with ginger and salt. Gaseous distension. In case of gaseous distension causing pain in the cardiac region, half a teaspoon of garlic juice and 1 teaspoon of ginger juice should be taken. The same remedy, if taken for a month, reduces weight. Psychological symptoms. In the psychological symptoms such as irritability, lack of concentration, and loss of memory, a mixture of 4 buds of garlic, 10 seeds of Amberia ribs, 1 glass of milk, and 1 glass of water should be boiled till half of the amount of the fluid is evaporated, and it should be filtered and taken every night for 6 weeks. Aphrodisiac and metabolism. It also works as a very effective aphrodisiac, and it maintains the body's normal metabolism, thus helping produce intelligent and high-quality offspring. A word of caution. Paste of garlic, if applied for a long time, irritates the skin. If garlic is consumed in excess, it causes a burning sensation during micturition and defecation, hyperacidity, and burning of extremities. In such cases, a cold infusion of coriander seeds should be consumed. Garlic is contraindicated in patients with hyperacidity and gastritis and during pregnancy. For further information, please visit our website www.murlimanohar.com, Raksha Ayurvedalaya, CBCID Colony, Hadar Nagar, Kukatpalli, Hyderabad. Phones 9177445454, 9246575510.
Okay, I'm signing off for now. In the next video, I will meet you with another topic. For more interesting videos like this, please subscribe this channel. Satam Jeeva, Sardo Vardhamanaha, Satam Hemantan, Satam Vasantan. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay safe, be positive, and keep smiling. Love you all. Subham.